قالوا يا أبانا ما لك لا تأمنا على يوسف وإنا له لناصحون أرسله معنا غدا يرتع ويلعب وإنا قال إني ليحزنني أن تذهبوا به وأخاف أن يأكله الذئب وأنتم عنه غافلون قالوا لئن أكله الذئب ونحن عصبة إنا إذا لخاسرون فلما ذهبوا به وأجمعوا أن يجعلوه في غيابة الجب وأوحينا إليه لتنبئن وأوحينا إليه لتنبئنهم بأمرهم هذا وهم لا يشعرون.
They said, O Father, what is wrong with you that you do not trust us with Joseph? We are indeed his well-wishers, we are indeed only looking out for his best interests. Send him forth with us tomorrow, to the desert, to frolic and play, read, first person plural, Narda, Wynaelab, that we might frolic and play, or, third person plural, Yarda, Wyalab, that he might frolic and play, in other words, so that we might be spirited and roam freely. Surely we shall take good care of him.
وتركنا يوسف عند متاعنا فأكله الذئب وما أنت بمؤمن لنا ولو كنا صادقين.
He said, Lo! It grieves me that you should go with him, that is, your departure, with him grieves me, because I would be separated from him, and I fear lest the wolf devour him. Aldai B here represents the genus, for their land had many wolves in it, while you are heedless of him, distracted, by something else.
فصبر جميل فصبر جميل والله المستعان على ما تصفون فصبر صبر جميل والله المستعان فصبر جميل والله المستعان على ما تصفون. وجاءت سيارة فأرسلوا واردهم فأدلى دلوه قال يا بشرى هذا غلام وأسروه بضاعة والله عليم بما يعملون. وشروه بثمن بخس دراهم معدودة وكانوا فيه من الزاهدين.
They said, truly if, lion, the lamb here is for oaths, the wolf were to devour him, when we are, so hardy, a band, a group, then we indeed are losers, incapable, of anything. Thus, he sent him off with them. So when they went off with him, and agreed, resolved, to put him into the bottom of the well, the response of lama, when, has been omitted, in other words, understand it as being, fa'alu dalika, they did, just, that, by taking off his shirt, after having beaten him, humiliated him and desiring to kill him, and lowering him in a bucket, into the well. When he reached halfway down the well, they flung him, from the bucket, so that he would, fall and, die, but he fell into the water and took refuge near a rock. They then called to him and he responded, thinking that they had, decided to have, mercy on him. They then wanted to smash his head with a rock, but Judah prevented them. And we revealed to him, in the well, through true revelation, why Hakika, he was 17 years of age or just under, in order to reassure his heart, truly you shall inform them, after this day, of this affair, this, deed, of theirs when they are unaware, of, who, you, are. Waham la yashiruna is a circumstantial qualifier referring to the action of, informing.